the different cost components, including household data. So we have some interesting figures to present regarding household data and implement the costs of hygiene promotion, which hasn't been done a lot before. So I think we have some interesting data to present later on.